Today I wanted to do a sound assortment for you. I've got a handful of my favorite things that make some of my favorite sounds. So I hope you'll enjoy. I'm going to be doing some tapping and scratching and things like that. I'm going to first start with the crinkliest sounds because I feel like those are the loudest. I have my nails back, thank goodness. So let's start. So I actually got this in Chinatown. Oops. And I don't know, you can put like little rings in there or something. Oh, I'm gonna put like the times of the sounds in the description box so you guys can sort of follow along, hopefully, if you want. Yeah, so we're on Crinkle Sounds still. I got these incense at Shakti Fest, which, was that yoga retreat, and this guy hand dips them so they're still wet, if you can see the liquid. They're his own type of brand of like Nag Champa, if you're familiar with that smell. sound a lot. Okay, so then I've got some teas that I really like the sound of. And the smell and taste of. This is Wild Mint Medley. Calming to stomach and nerves, helpful for sleeplessness and anxiety, and opens the lungs, acts as a decongestant. And then green tea raspberry, which smells so amazing. I just find it really relaxing. Next, I have like a coarser sound. It's, patchouli bath salt made of Himalayan pink and Dead Sea salt. I don't know if you can see the little pink crystals. It smells so good. It smells like patchouli. Next, I have a bundle of sage. Sorry, my cat's grooming themselves, so, well, both of them are. Sorry, that was a weird sentence. Next, I have sticky fingers. I got this also at Shakti Fest, and it says your smile. Well, I love your smile. But, yeah, it's a sticker. This is rose quartz. And I just really like that sound of the tapping on it. I don't know if you can hear my cats purring, but they really like when I make these types of ASMR videos. Something that makes a similar noise and is really heavy is my Himalayan salt rock lamp. That thing is so heavy. More tapping. I just have a bottle. It's prickly pear cactus syrup. I just sort of like the way it sounds. That's the case with all of these sounds. But hopefully you'll enjoy this too. was my cat. Another thing I like the sound of is this mannequin head. This is the one I shaved for the men's haircut video. I have another tapping sound. It's just on a candle. I think it's really pretty. But it's just a basic tapping, nice sound, I think. Another nice little sound. It's like a trickling. last sound I have is brushing hair. So I have a different mannequin head here. Mouth.